Billingworth.
Two from the first. Yeah, probably that first one.
Yeah, definitely that first one. I don't know what happened with that comet there. Threw it straight up in the air into the tree.
Hole two.
It's 98 degrees out right now.
Kids, remember, warm up. It really helps.
Come on back. All right. Hope we got a little, skip and a roll action down there.
Gina's like, fuck that, I ain't running today.
Oh, by the way, did I say it's 98 degrees?
I should have a little hyzer gap over on that right side there.
Hey, look, it's Mickey Mouse after he just got his brains blown out.
If I didn't clip that cabbage, I might have given it a shot, but I probably got a fucking 10-footer, 15-footer.
Nope. I actually did give it a little shot. Within the bullseye. Oh, a tap in par. I do not believe I've ever birdied this hole.
I'm gonna throw the meteor all the way down to the hole.
In case you forgot.
It's in the middle, whatever. I really don't like this little gap over here, but
what else? I gotta fire it through there.
Nice.
Woo! That was clutch.
Son of a bitch. Come on.
Sorry. You know what? A tap-in par is fucking awesome for me on this hole. I am happy with that. I've only gotten the birdie once, and to be honest with you, I've taken double digits twice before. So, tap it in with five, hell yeah.
Got a decent flare skip, but
I don't like it.
That's within 20 feet.
Maybe a little further than 20.
Can't putt with drivers today. Thank God I hit a tree.
Jesus, that didn't flip at all.
I might have a look from circle two.
That was right down the fairway, so that was good. Good skip too.
You were in. Why didn't you stay? Damn.
Good session.
That was a good drive.
Hit some trees way down there, but
still got way down there.
Where's Jeans? Where is he? I see him somewhere. Oh well. Disc. Basket.
Zone.
deep. That was pretty bad, actually.
Man, I fucked up that good drive. That should have been an easy upshot for a tap-in. Hole 9.
Get up. Oh well. Tap it in.
Good boy. Cool off, buddy.
Hole 10. Right at the base of the rock.
Eugene?
Low again.
Damn it. Probably skipped in the circle too, but that fucking sucks. It's actually not bad at all.
Almost basket height.
In the circle.
Wow, jeans. Do work, boy. Do work.
Just to let you know, I'm taking 2 shots. First one's a real one. Second one is because I'm a wimp. And you'll see why in a second.
Lay it up. Big drop off in back of it. Now the second one.
Ah. Hey James, there's a little slobber on this. Is that you? Wow, look at you go. All right, buddy. Good boy.
13. Kind of sucked, nicked the tree, but I stayed in bounds. Certainly not a great spot to be. that was pretty freaking pathetic. Wow. I like being in the middle.
I would have liked another feet, 50 feet up, but it's all right.
I'll take the middle. Did Gino give up on it?
Yep.
Hit a tree. I might be putting. My shirt is drenched.
Yes, dude. Oh, yeah. I just got a fucking birdie on 14. For only the second time in my life. Again, a hole I normally take at least a 7 on. That was awesome. Great drive and a great third shot.
15.
I drifted a little too far right, but I didn't hit any trees.
So, we'll see. Gino's still running down there.
Oh well, too low. Hit a tree. Still stayed in the fairway. Fuck. Man, I was playing good. Two bad shots in a row.
At least I got the par. 17.
That was nice.
Little ground play. All right, we'll see where that hop took me.
Right in the face. Thanks, Leaf. A little hop almost took me into the into the bullseye.
Turn. Oh, fuck, it fell.
Well, look where Gino's going.
I'm putting.
That was a damn good round.
Damn good round. I'm not sure what my numbers are, but that was a damn good round. Right?